scan ready.
Is Glendo set up yet?
Yeah.
Yep, we're ready.
I set mine up way before Galindo did. What took so long?
Don't answer that. Op is starting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
I got Zillow next to my ear so it can be played through the sound. It's very nice, 70s thermals on. Alright, we're moving. What the fuck? Did you hear those fucking wolves howling? Yeah. Yeah, we don't know where they're at. We're gonna have to find them. M4. Yeah. I see a couple of bodies moving left to right. About 50 meters out. That tank is still stationary. It's not looking at us. What the fuck? Yeah, we're just hang out here. Let's go back into the bunker. That time was real. They might have access to a helicopter. Oh, that was creepy. Shit! Whoa, looks like our AA took care of him. That was intense! Holy shit! Yeah!
Nerve-wracking, dude.
I don't think they saw us. No, I don't think they saw us. Oh, hell, there's a tank. There's a tank. 70. Tank 100 meters out. 75 meters. Whatever you do, if you don't move, they can't see you. Just like a T-Rex. That tank's behind us. Hey, you guys gotta let me know when you're moving. Cause if I'm watching R6, you guys gotta let me know. Dude, I think something is behind us. The tank is still behind us. I don't think it's coming towards us. Oh, I hear that tank. It's pretty close. Well, ATV behind us. ATV, this guy's right behind us. No, on the fuck, to the north. Ah! It's because since your gun is glitched, that's why they could hear us and follow us. We extract now since it's just two of us. I'm right here. I'm going up the rock. Behind you, man. Oh, by the way, give me some, drop an ammo kit, because I'm not sure if I used them up yet.
What's he mean? Alright. See ya. Oh shit, you scared the fuck out of me, man. That's a civilian. Dude, Johnson, where'd you go, man? Oh, there you are. God. Let's go into a boxcar.
Enemy soldier spotted.
You see that AT mine over there? Where'd you go? I'm over here. Down the road. The other way. Where? We should take him out as just one.
Hey, lad!